Books. We don't want books. We want music. I'm not a reader. I'm a listener. She said, oh, I don't know. I told her, tell the cops, the cops, I'm looking at a porn now. Right now. Yo, what's up guys? This is Nico Walters and I'm doing the LP spree today. Super excited. I got 150 bucks to spend here at Real Groovy. Gonna go try find some records and see what we can dig out. Let's do it. Beach Boys. You know who the Beach Boys are. I love the Beach Boys. I actually saw a movie of them recently. I can't remember what it's called. It might be called The Beach Boys. But Brian Wilson, one of my favorite composers of all time. Songs like God Only Knows What I'd Be Without You. Beautiful lyrics, beautiful composition, and $10. So it's a no-brainer. Anderson Park coming through the PA. Oh, Illmatic. It's almost a must-have, isn't it? This was probably released in like, must've been like 96 or something, and it's still $60. I'm gonna get Illmatic. That's essential. Books, we don't want books. You want music. I'm not a reader. I'm a listener. Lauryn Hill, Yes You're Coming With. This is probably my favorite album of all time. Super influential neo-soul artist. She's dropped, this is like the only album she's ever released. Miseducation and Lauryn Hill, I think it was in, must have been late 90s. And she's still touring it and like selling out. So I'm gonna get that. She'll go country. Glen Campbell. By the time I get to Phoenix. One country record would be good. Oh, Hank Williams. Hank Williams, man. Amazing country artist, influenced by blues, Muddy Waters, all those same sort of people that influenced Rolling Stones and Beatles and things like that. But that super original, authentic country voice, like the yodeling and stuff. Gotta come away with that. R-E-S-P-C-T, find out what it means to me. Al Green. Oh. Look at that beautiful man. This dude is one of my favorite artists of all time. Are you lonely for me, baby? I'm so tired of being alone. We're gonna get this. What does that say? 40 bucks. Rick James, bitch. Blues. This is foundation of my music appreciation and career. Bilal featuring Jadakiss, produced by Dr. Dre. Bilal, man, he's one of the kings of neo-soul. D equals $6. May as well, eh? Oh, here's John Lee Hooker. John Lee Hooker, amazing blues artist, and he's been a huge inspiration to my playing growing up. When I was playing guitar, I learned pretty much just basic 12-scale blues, and like John Lee Hooker, Muddy Waters, Buddy Guy, Chuck Berry, all those sort of guys were like the, kind of the, formed like the foundation of the whole thing. All right, Beach Boys, I want to keep this on. I actually love the Beach Boys. I love Brian Wilson. A lot of people think of Beach Boys and just think like cheesy old like wouldn't it be nice, da, 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 like, or like Surfing in the USA, but they've actually got some like real beautiful deep songs, I suppose. That is probably my priority number one. My favorite song of all time is on this, called X Factor. Yeah, so I'm gonna keep this one. I think I have to. Hank Williams, I needed a country one in there. He's coming with Al Green, one of my favorite artists of all time. He's in there. He's probably priority two. I just wanted one blues album, so I've gone with John Lee Hooker. Like, I don't think music would be where it is at the moment without this guy. So I'm gonna take him home. Sweet. I'm pretty happy. I feel good about the choices. Yo guys, thanks for joining me. Tiki tour around Real Groovy and pick out some music on the LP spree. It's been a blast. I got 5 albums now, which I'm looking forward to going home and listening to, getting inspired. Peace. She said, I don't know. I told her, tell her, coast to coast, I'm knocking at a door now. Right now.